A train from New York to New Jersey crashed at its final stop on Sunday. 34 passengers were injured and taken to hospital. Fortunately, their conditions are not life-threatening. Passengers said the first car was lifted off the tracks onto the platform and almost hit ticket machines before stopping. The impact sent passengers flying forward, with many suffering bloody noses, whiplash injuries, and bruises. Smoke began to billow from under the train as passengers fled in terror.